I think every child has a success story. I have seen children who didn't know how to eat, now they are eating alone. Children who didn't know how to communicate, now they are giving communication with us. Children who didn't know how to speak any word, now they are speaking few words. Inside their disability, every child has a success story and every child has improved a lot. Namaste, my name is Aina Barca and I am founder of Asha Special School and Rehabilitation Center in Hetauda. 6 years ago I came to Nepal for the first time. It was just a holiday vacation for me and I was 1 month in Hetauda and I came to know the difficulties of intellectual disabled children. Some children were going to Montessori school even though they were 16 years old, 17 years old, they were sharing class with 2 years old kids and it was really humiliating for them to be there.
त्यो पनि 14 15 उमेर माथिका बच्चाहरु जुन कि उनीहरुको मानसिक रूपमा पनि ग्रोथ भइसकेको हुन्छ धेरै मात्रामा हामीले पढाएर मात्र सकिदैन भनेर व्यवहारिक लगाए त त्यसमा हातेसिपहरु दिइरहेका छौ जस्तै बच्चाहरुलाई अहिले हामी पढाउन थाल्नौ तर उनीहरुको बानी व्यवहार सुधारेको छैन भने हामीले कसरी पढाउने त पहिले हामीले उनीहरुको बानी व्यवहारहरु एक महिनासम्म हेर्छौ र त्यसपछि के आवश्यकता पर्यो त्यो अनुसार हामीले शिक्षण गर्दै गइरहेका छौ त्यो लगायत यो आशा स्पेशल स्कुलमा चाहिँ हामीसँग फिजियोथेरापी पनि हुनुहुन्छ र यसमा 40 जना बच्चाहरुमा कुन कुन बच्चाहरुको लागि फिजियोथेरापीको आवश्यकता परेको हुन्छ कुन बच्चाहरु राम्रोसँग हिँड्न सक्दैनन् कति बच्चाहरुको अवस्था हेरेर फिजियोथेरापी गर्ने गरेका छौ
I registered NGO in Spain. I was only 21 years old, so most of people thought I became crazy and very less people used to believe me. And I started collecting all these donations and after 8 months I back to Nepal. At the beginning, being alone as a young foreigner lady, it was really difficult for me. But little by little I make a team and all together we fight a lot, we struggle a lot.
हामीले फ्यामिलीहरूलाई सुरुमै इम्प्रुभमेन्ट देखाउन हामीलाई एकदम धेरै गाह्रो पऱ्यो किनकि प्यारेन्ट्सहरू चाहनुहुन्छ एक दुई महिनामा बच्चाहरू इम्प्रुभ होस् तर हामीले त्यो एक दुई महिनामा गर्न सक्दैनौँ एउटा काम गर्नको लागि हामीलाई 3 वर्ष 4 वर्ष पनि लाग्ने सम्भावना हुन्छ
For me, these children became like my family. Yes, we don't have same blood, we don't have same second name, but I love them like if they are my own family.
हामीले यस्तो पिक्चरहरू बनाउँदाखेरि यहाँ स्याड ह्याप्पी भनेर राखेको हुन्छौँ र उनीहरूले गएर यो म आज स्याड छु भनेर देखाइरहन्छ हाम्रो नर्मलमा चाहिँ सिधा सिधा झोला फालिदिन्छ कोठामा जान्छ आनन्द बस्छ के त टिभी हेर्नु छ के गर्नु छ इन्टरटेन त्यो बाटो खोज्छ तर उसले एक्सप्रेसन गर्ने त्यो कार्डको माध्यमबाट भए पनि मलाई आज दुःख छ भनेर जान्छ अनि ओहो हामीले पनि त्यसरी खोल्ने हो भने कतिपय अहिले भएको सामाजिक घटनाहरू छ सायद त्यस्तो हुनुहुन्थ्यो होला
We have a lot of children who are waiting to come to school, but they are from rural areas, 2 hours far, 3 hours far, so our bus cannot pick up daily. So our main future plan is to build our own hostel. More children from different cities, from different districts, they can come to our school.
To learn more and support the vision of Asha Special School in accommodating disabled children from all over Nepal, visit www.familiadehetauda.org.